Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Please, I'm at the end of my rope. Soldiers beat me, took my belongings, my daughter.
They were criminals, not good soldiers.
Then help me. Don't turn a blind eye, like the rest. Please help. My daughter means everything to me. Help me get my daughter back. Help.
I don't understand why soldiers would take your daughter. Where would they take her?
I don't know. There's been a string of abductions lately. But I never thought they'd take her. I never thought they'd take my Coel. They were headed toward the fort. Please, please find my daughter.
I'll see this through. I promise.
Please, hurry. I want to see my daughter again.
Hey, what's this then? Another wower looking to make a little scratch on the side, I'll bet. What'll it be then? Running or betting?
Somebody want to explain what's going on?
What, you don't know? This is the most spectacular, fantastic, other superlatives included, fun for all ages event of your lifetime, friend.
Ignore this moron. He thinks he's clever. Lucky for him he's so handsome or he'd be no use at all. We've got a little obstacle course here. You can run the course, or you can bet on other runners. Mostly the refugees run, but you're welcome to play, too.
I'm betting you're completely insane.
No, it's the game that's crazy. Crazy fun, that is.
Look, These poor sods have nothing, and we don't have enough supplies for even half of them. So we let them gamble. The credits help pay for more supplies, and when one of the refugees gets lucky, they get enough gear to really help them out.
Makes as much sense as anything else.
So get your credits out.
Anyway, you want to bet or run the course, just see Ensign Peters. He'll get you set up.
Conduct is disgusting. Wait until your superiors hear about this.
Oh, yeah. Go tattle all you want. I'm sure that drunk ethics officer at Fort Gernick is gonna care.
Drake, shut up.
What? Oh, yeah. Never mind. Forget about that.
Strange place for a protocol droid.
It's horrible. Just horrible. They're barbarians. They've killed them all, and now my mistress is in terrible danger.
Take it easy now. What's going on?
My mistress and I were on assignment for the Republic Corps of Engineers at Fort Garnick. Our team was sent to repair a malfunctioning power generator. We were attacked by armed men. Separatists, I think. I only got away because they didn't consider me a threat. My mistress is still up there. I fear for her life. Please, you must rescue her.
I'll be there as quick as I can.
Thank the Maker. She's hiding near the power generator at the top of the ridge. Please, hurry.
Don't be afraid. Your droid sent me. I'm here to rescue you.
Where were you when those savages were slaughtering my co-workers? Forget it. I've got bigger problems right now. I was sent here to complete a mission, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. Ugh, I can't do this without tools. This generator supplies power to Fort Garnick. It's been sabotaged. It overheats in the fort's defenses, the infirmary. They'll all go down. People are gonna die.
I could lend a hand if you need one.
Our equipment was scattered in the attack. I can hold the generator steady, but I need my tools. And the liquid coolant to fix it.
I'll try to find them for you.
Move fast. We don't have a lot of time.
Thank you. Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Fantastic. The temperature's already dropping. We'll be at full power in a few minutes. You did a good thing. Thank you.
I'm glad I was around to help out.
You deserve something for your trouble. Thanks again.
Oh, great. Let me guess. Ethics violation? Bad people doing bad things and it made you sad? Every day the same scrag, day in, day out. Why me?
I need to talk to you about the minefield gambling.
You mean the minefield run, don't you? With those wretched refugees. That minefield game has been shut down for months. I made sure of that personally.
I was just there. And it's definitely still running.
You mean they started it back up? Without me finding out? Blast it. I'll take care of this, don't you worry. Here, there's a standing reward of credits for squealers. I mean information gatherers.
Nice doing business with you.
Yeah, sure. You too.
on, get in here on the double. We don't have all day.
I already told you. I don't know anything. I swear.
Sure, that's what you said last time we talked. But now I'm thinking maybe you just didn't have enough incentive to tell the truth.
Hey, what are you doing here? You're not allowed in here. This is a top secret operation.
Does anybody want to explain what's going on?
None of your business, buddy. Move along.
He's lying. They've kidnapped us. They're torturing us.
Shut up!
Please, you have to stop them. They're torturing us.
I said shut up! She's a traitor to the Republic. She deserves what she gets.
But the courts are full, you see, and so justice needs a little help. If that means Republic soldiers have to twist a few arms, so be it.
You're mixed up in some bad business.
Torture's a legitimate tool of warfare. Do you think the Separatists won't use it? Do you think the Empire won't use it? These wretches have been caught, every last one of them, doing work for the Separatists. They are traitors, and more importantly, they have information on Separatist movements. All we're doing is coaxing it out of them, information that will save so many Republican Mantellian lives. Who'll care how we got it?
I'll care. And I'll make sure your superior cares, too.
Look, we don't like having to do this, but what are our choices? Listen, you take this ring back to this girl's daddy and tell him it's all you could find of his little girl. The ring's got a listening device in it. We'll be able to gather all the evidence we need without resorting to these unsavory means. Got it?
This charade of justice ends now.
Whoa, whoa, take it easy. The last thing we need in here is a shootout, all right? What the little traitor's so bad, fine, take her. The only people you're helping are the Separatists.
Thank you. Thank you for freeing me. It was terrible.
I wouldn't wish that on my worst enemy.
It seems like it's nothing but corruption on Ord Mantell these days. Good to see you're an exception.
Glad I was around to help out.
And I'm just glad you were here. Thank you so much.
Mechanized travel is for official business only.
Thank you. Thank you. You saved my daughter. Everyone, this is the good person who saved my daughter. She called to tell me what you've done and how grateful she is. I can't thank you enough.
I'm glad I could help. And I'm glad to see you're doing better.
Yes, now that my daughter's coming back to me, thank you so much.
You must be here for my husband. I told Master Vidu he's gone out fishing. Would you like a sweet flat cake instead? It's fresh.
This whole place is crawling with separatists. What's Trimbo doing out fishing?
Catching dinner, I hope. We're making aquilish medley. If you don't feel like waiting for Trimbo, the walk out to him is lovely. The beach is so relaxing. Trimbo's at his fishing camp. He'll be thrilled to have some company. Now, excuse me, dearie. These rhodian peppers won't cook themselves.
Don't stand there. That spot is reserved exclusively for my Gundark friends. You're clearly not a Gundark. Your ears are too small. Listen, do you smell that? There's a pot of Alderaanian stew bubbling. But how could I smell it all the way on Ord Mantell?
Vidu sent me to pick up a canister of chemicals from you.
What's a Vidu? Some kind of musical instrument? Is that what keeps playing that awful tune I can't get out of my head?
I do recall a man saying to expect a stranger coming for my chemicals. You seem pretty strange. Was he talking about you?
You've inhaled a lot of chemicals, haven't you?
Did my wife tell you that? She's been dead 20 years now. Don't listen to her. People haven't had much luck getting my chemicals. Know why? Those Ugnaught assassins in the woods attack everyone who visits me.
Ugnaught assassins? Don't you mean separatists?
Who do you really think controls the separatists? Those crafty little swine, that's who. But we can beat them. What you really need is a precision teleporter, but a former assistant crashed my prototype into the sun. Good luck, my friend. If you should explode, please feel free to come back and tell me all about it. Everyone else has.
Easy does it. I've got a storage unit here to stabilize the canister so it doesn't blow. There we go.
That's something you'll want to handle real careful, Ike.
Don't worry. This canister's safer than a senator's daughter in a room full of Jedi. Getting Trimbo's chemicals saved our necks, Captain. Rogan will be too busy selling them to think about the blasters.
The Separatists sure seem interested in getting that canister.
Maybe we should let them have some. They might blow themselves up. I've got good news and great news, Captain. We cracked the Separatist computer files and found Skavik.
Vidu, you promised you wouldn't get so excited. It isn't good for your heart.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this is going to be great! Skavik won't even see us coming! Ha!
Does Skavik still have my starship?
Your ship and the blasters. Great, huh? We'll get back everything he stole all at once. Skavik is taking the blasters to the Separatist base. Those wackos built their headquarters inside an old volcano. Crazy, huh?
What do you expect from foaming-at-the-mouth murderers? I wish that volcano would blow its top.
Skavik's delivering the blasters to a psycho named Darek at the base. You need to get there first. When Skavik shows up, you can ambush him, grab your ship, and fly back here. Easy, huh?
You're about to see a real-life hero in action.
Make that two heroes. I'm not sending you alone. Take Corso with you, Captain. The kid knows more about blasters and vibroblades than anybody I've ever met.
I owe Skavik payback for taking Torchy. That was lower than low.
It'll be nice to have some backup out there.
Glad you think so.
Then it's a deal. You two head for the Separatist base, kill Darek, and ambush Skavik when he shows up. I've got a bottle of Chandralin brandy to open when you get back.
Consider me signed on.
I'd wish you two good luck, but I don't want to jinx anything. Just come back in one piece.
Oh.
Let's keep this quick and quiet, shall we? I'm Milo Phipps, Strategic Information Service, former senator, one-time governor of Dantooine. You do confidential work, don't you? You've probably heard about the Separatist base up in the volcano. Well, the Republic needs someone to do some work there, confidentially.
I might be able to do something.
Good, good. Like I said, I represent the Republic here on Ord Mantell, and an item has come up that I think you can help us with. But it will require you to break into the Separatist base and take out their toughest guards.
The Separatists will need more than a few guards to stop me.
Very good. Very, very good. Let me stress that this is a very sensitive matter. The Republic promised protection to a pirate a few months back, a pirate with whom we share common enemies. Recently, those enemies, the Separatists, captured that pirate and are holding him at their base. We need someone to free him.
Why does the Republic want to free a pirate?
I know. Better to lock them up and throw away the key, right? Wrong. This pirate knows enough to end this war, at least on Ord Mantell. This pirate approached us with information on the Separatists and their operations in exchange for protection from the same. His relationship with them went sour, see? But the Separatists got to him before we did. The Republic promised protection. I'm asking you to keep that promise by breaking him out. Can you do it?
It's tempting, but pirates tend to cut into my profits.
Well, I hope you will decide in our favor. It will be a great service to the Republic, and I might add, the reward is quite handsome. Go speak to my man at the entrance to the fort, Lieutenant Bendick. He'll fill you in on the details.
If it weren't for Fort Garnick, we'd all be speaking Separatist right now. This is the last home of freedom on Ord Mantell.
Freelancer, I hear you've been mucking up the Separatist plans. Don't know what your investment in this war is, but we need all the help we can get. This Separatist business on Ord Mantell has gone on long enough, don't you think?
They can't hold out much longer.
We've been saying that for a while now. Let's make it come true. My boys could use some support out at the Sep stronghold, trying to secure the landing area so we can bring more troops in. But resistance is heavy and they're taking a beating. You're not under my command, but I'd appreciate if you report to Sergeant Vandal and lend a hand.
Let me handle that for you.
Good to hear. Like I said, Sergeant Vandal's running the mission. I'll let the beach camp know you're coming.
Ah, great. So that blasted bureaucrat Milo finally found someone naive enough to want to free that damn pirate Veeam Set.
He said you'd give me the details.
Yeah, that's my job. Doesn't mean I like it. And it doesn't mean I won't try to persuade you otherwise. Veeam Set is filth. Bloodthirsty, ruthless filth. And he's a war criminal. His ships have been screwing up Republic supply routes for years. Countless people have died because of him. He took out my brother's battlecruiser. Killed thousands more. The Republic should be planting his head on a stake, not offering him protection.
When you put it that way, I see your point. Didn't realize this guy was a murderer.
You're starting to talk sense then. But there's a simple enough solution. The Republic knows this is a difficult mission. They won't be surprised if there's a little slip, little accident. And since, you know, I'm in charge of payroll here, I could throw in a nice, healthy sum to sweeten the deal if you, say, accidentally killed this pirate. So you gonna kill him or what?
I'll take care of that.
I hope so. Remember, I don't care how you do it. Just make it seem like an accident. The pirate's being kept in the holding cell in the Separatist's base. You'll have to figure out the rest. I get the feeling you'll know what to do when you get there. Good luck.
Reminder, mechanized travel is for official business only.
I don't know who you are, but you're shooting Seps and that's good enough for me. Get your head down and listen to me. 1 hour ago, we received the tip that the Separatists were meeting with the leaders of violent splinter groups from across the Republic. The Nightmare of Command assumed that...
By the time you're...
That's why, according to him, you need to find that...
I'll get you...
That computer's gonna be guarded.
Captain Zuss sends you? Huh. I was expecting someone to... We got the Sep stronghold in our sights. I need you to shut down the security...
A few securities...
I got an uneasy... I'll radio the... Report back to the...
Thank you. Tipunapona, manchi kabok nun ni slemo.
I'm beginning to think it might not be such a bad idea to kill you.
Oh, wama wanka mituske uwana tablota wijawa.
Karibo.
Wajineko, higa danoila, oka kiza spida perpupa.
I want to kill you more than I have ever.
Oh, wama wanka mituske itzug nanki.
You die right here and right now.
Una!
worthless criminal vermin.
How dare you invade my fortress and murder my courageous brothers in arms?
Your pal Skovik stole my freighter. I want it back.
There's no ship here for you. Only death.
You are guilty of crimes against the oppressed people of Ord Mantell. The sentence is death.
Memorize our faces well, you criminal filth, for we are your righteous executioners. Do you have any last words, degenerate swine?
There's no reason we can't cut a deal here.
I don't negotiate with corrupt dogs. I exterminate them.
Let justice be served!
I surrender! Please! I don't want to die! I know why you're here, and you're wasting your time!
I'm here for Skovik and my starship. Where are they?
Skovik is long gone. He left here hours ago. Tirig was stupid to fight you. He got everyone killed, when he should have just told you the truth. Skovik showed up a few hours ago to deliver the guns, but it was all a trick. He pretended to be on our side so he could steal some rusty antique droid from Derek.
Skovik came here to steal a droid?
Some worthless pile of scrap that had been in Derek's family for generations. That droid was ancient. It's practically useless. But Skovik grabbed it like some big treasure and blasted his way out. He left in your ship. I don't know where he went, but I can guess who does. Skovik has a girl at Fort Garnick named Cyrena.
You'll forgive me if I don't take your word for it.
It's true! Derek talked to her on the Hollow all the time with messages for Skovik. She was our main contact. It was Cyrena who warned us you were coming. If you want to find out where Skovik went, Cyrena's the one who knows. Please, let me go! I have a family back on the mainland. Please!
Separatist scum killed my family, and I promised myself I'd bury every last one of you.
I've only been here a few months! I didn't kill anyone's family. I only ever followed orders.
Then I order you to die.
Belay that order, Corzo.
Captain, I need to do this. I can't just let him go home and pretend like nothing ever happened.
He could be useful if he switches sides.
Please, I swear to you, I'll never serve a man like Derek again. I'll just go home and take care of my family.
Get out of here before I change my mind.
Thank you.
Come on, Captain. We need to have a little heart-to-heart with Cyrena.
Greetings. You are cleared for the following travel routes.
I heard our pirate friend had a little accident trying to escape the Separatist's base. Our pal Phipps' face turned purple when he heard the news. Brilliant. Brilliant work there.
As soon as I met the guy, I said to myself, this can only end one way.
Well, I'm glad it did. Here's your reward. Consider it fair compensation for your service to the Republic. And remember, this is our little secret.
There. Better?
Word is, you secured the landing area. Good work. War's never pretty, but I want... It's important to...
It's an honor to...
It's an honor to... Thank you for your...
I can't believe you fried Vito, sweetheart. So what if he caught you talking to Separatists?
He threatened to turn me into Rogan the Butcher. I had to kill him. Besides, now we can finally be together.
Yeah. And the thing is, my cargo hold is full and, you know, I'm busy with work. I'll call you sometime, though. I promise.
What are you talking about? You promised to get me out of here. I've done everything for you, Skovic!
You did it for the money. Same as me. The only difference is... You're not actually getting paid. I'll see you around, darling.
Captain, I didn't see you come in. It's wonderful you're still alive. How long have you been back?
Lady, I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
I guess you heard all that, huh? Look, I know things that can help you. Skovic used me just like he did everyone else. That man could charm the armor off a Mandalorian. Rogan the Butcher's bounty hunters are on their way right now. We don't want to be here when they arrive. Skovic took your ship and the guns to Coruscant. If you go now, he won't know you're coming for him.
I still have plenty of time to kill you before I go.
Every second you waste threatening me lets Rogan's bounty hunters get closer. Am I really worth it?
The Separatists are retreating from this island, thanks to you. And the Republic just reopened the shuttle port. I'll give you a shuttle pass to Coruscant if you let me disappear. Do we have a deal?
I'll take that shuttle pass off your corpse.
You ladies sure can be vicious. Hope you don't ever expect me to shoot a woman.
That bothered you?
I was raised to tip my hat and open doors for ladies, not blast them. You probably think I'm some dumb farm boy, huh? Head full of old-fashioned ideas?
You have a lot to learn about women, Corso.
No doubt about that. Sorry if I overstepped myself, Captain. Poor old Vito. I wish he could hear what we did. Would have put a smile on his face. It's not healthy for us to stick around, Captain. I believe what Sirena said about bounty hunters coming. We don't know how long Skovic will stay on Coruscant either. Let's hop a shuttle and catch him while we can.
I'm not one for causes, but, I'm on board for that one.
Vito left me some stuff. I expect he'd want me to share it with you. Let's head for the shuttle port. We'll be off this planet before you know it.
Unquas nimni mata sunriri for parbocha will happy.
I'm sick of being cooped up on Starship, Zoru. I want to run around and shoot things for a while.
Biz gamayo kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
Tell Rogan to get spaced.
Ooh, a fighter. This might be fun after all.
Na joba non potafa, vaket kuna chi dunik na nolia. Biz gamayo kojedwanti. Noa hauyat yachavopa.
Shut up and die, you freaks.
Yo ping wampa lahagwa, jekoska umpasa dobiska.
But I'm glad you didn't.
Better? Thank you.
This is the best feeling. A sky full of stars, a new planet waiting across a galaxy, never gets old.
Why do you think I never settled down?
There's something about cities. All that plasteel and concrete. Weighs too much to ever feel free. When I came back to Ord Mantell, I thought that was the end for me. Thanks for giving me a way off. How about that war, huh, Captain? You think the Republic will stop hiding behind the Treaty of Coruscant and admit they want the Empire wiped out? It doesn't sit right negotiating with people who want every man, woman, and kid dead.
I'll kill the whole Empire myself if I have to.
You got guts, Captain. I hope you don't mind if I come along to take a few hits for you. I joined the Peace Brigade when I was 14. I know what a world looks like when the Empire's done with it.
What's that? A bunch of do-gooders?
The Brigade's a relief organization. Go into worlds abandoned by the Treaty of Coruscant. Help people displaced by the Empire. I was a kid looking for an adventure. After 2 months, let's just say there are no kids in war zones.
He's a killer!
Wow. We owe you one. You ought to think about taking on some bounty hunting work. You can clearly handle yourself, and the credits are good.
I'm usually the one running, not the one chasing, if you get my meaning.
Huh. Maybe some change would do you good, then. You decide you're interested, check in with the Bounty Brokers Association. They're running a special right now. More than enough bounty contracts to go around. I'd better get our friend here turned in. Thanks again for the help.
Thank you.
Greetings, Captain. The Bounty Brokers Association welcomes you. If you are interested in the exciting career of bounty hunting, you may review available contracts by using the terminal nearby. Please note that Republic environmental regulations severely limit the amount of carbonite used to capture bounty targets in order to protect native planetary ecologies. Fortunately, there are currently no ecological concerns surrounding blaster fire, stabbings, high explosive detonations, or corpses. Good hunting. Thank you for accepting a contract from the Bounty Brokers Association. Proceed to the planet specified in the contract to meet the client and gather the details of the bounty. Good hunting.
Everything on Coruscant is huge. You see those city towers as we flew in? How many people you figure live in those? Millions?
Looks like some of the city towers lost a few levels.
Heard the Sith Empire hit this planet pretty hard. Even knocked the Jedi Temple off its pedestal. Want to find Skavik before we're too old to shoot straight? We're gonna need local help.
We'll just rattle some skulls until Skavik falls out.
Wouldn't mind getting some practice with Sparky here, but I know a faster way. There's a gambler named Darmus Pollerin who keeps tabs on everything worth knowing about Coruscant. Good man. You'll like him.
Worth a visit, I guess. Where do I find this Darmus?
Vidu always said if you look for a sabacc table surrounded by beautiful women, you'll find Darmus. But I can narrow that down. I still have Vidu's holo-frequency contacts, and Darmus is one of them. Give me a second, and we'll talk to the man himself.
Corso, is that you? It's been too long, you rascal. What brings you to Coruscant?
A friend and I are in a real bind. Is there a place we can meet you?
Of course. Come to my private cantina booth. I'm here now, winning my 10th hand of sabacc against a very persistent Rhodian. Hope you don't mind the occasional blaster fire. The cantina is in a rowdy part of Coruscant.
Sounds like my kind of place.
I hope that's only the first of many affinities we share.
Keep your comlink channel open, Darmus. I've got some bad news about Vidu. I'll bring Darmus up to speed while we travel, Captain.
Keep your eyes open for that scumsucker who stole my ship.
You got it.
You're here. It's a great pleasure to meet one of the Republic's finest. I admire anyone who charges into an active volcano full of separatists and comes back alive.
You seem to know plenty about me. What's your specialty, handsome?
My function varies. Right now I'm talking to you. Later, who knows? I represent Venara Kale, Senator of Coruscant. She not only speaks for our capital world in the Galactic Senate, but oversees this planet's government. Senator Kale leads the effort to rebuild what was destroyed during the Sith Empire's invasion. Healing those old wounds has been slow and painful.
The war has been over a long time. It's hard to believe we're still recovering.
Some wounds run deeper than others. This world faces many a crisis. A shattered infrastructure, a booming refugee population, whole sectors descending into anarchy. All of these hinder the rebuilding. Senator Kale believes you're specially qualified to deal with a dangerous and urgent threat. She'd appreciate the favor of a meeting. Immediately.
Senator, huh? My time isn't cheap.
Arrangements will be made to ensure that you feel properly compensated. Senator Kale is the greatest leader we've had in decades. She'll not only rebuild this world, but the rest of the Republic with it. Speak to Minister Immo at the Senate Tower. Tell him you're expected. Good luck, and welcome to Coruscant.
Coruscant sure is good at making a fella feel small. I guess it's kind of inspiring.